Hi, I'm Chad with Mastercam. Lots of the parts we make in the manufacturing lab are typically modeled by a customer or an end user. This generally means that they are modeled in assembly position with no thought given to the downstream manufacturing process. As a programmer, our first task is to reposition the geometry in a way that makes sense for our machining setup. Optimally, we'd position the parts in a way that minimizes the amount of material we need to purchase for the project. Mastercam 2021 has a very useful new feature to help with this. We plan to machine the bone plate, shown on level 6, in a mill turn machine with a B-axis head. Most of the part will be completed with 4 and 5-axis milling. If we display the coordinate system axes, we see that this part was modeled out in space at a seemingly random orientation. Since we will be machining this part from round bar stock held in a lathe chuck, we would like to position this part as parallel as possible to the global X or lathe Z axis. Of course, this task is more difficult because this is a fully organic piece of geometry. Up until Mastercam 2021, positioning this part would be guesswork at best. Let's switch to 3D mode and create a cylindrical bounding box to analyze the stock size required to make this part. Right away, we can see that bounding box isn't helping us because this is clearly not an efficient use of stock. Currently, bounding box is finding the extents of the part while completely fixed to X, Y, or Z orientations relative to the active construction plane. New in Mastercam 2021, we can select an automatic orientation. Now, instead of remaining totally fixed to these orientations, bounding box will find the optimal orientation that minimizes the volume of the resulting solid. Toggling between X, Y, and Z now shows optimized results in 3 different directions. Clearly, the Y option is the one we are looking for here. Now we can tell bounding box to create a solid and click OK. We can now use existing Mastercam functionality to move the prismatic representation of the bone plate parallel to the lathe Z axis. Open Model Prep, Align to Z, and select the cylindrical face. By default, this command creates a new WCS relative to the feature, but instead, let's transform the feature to the top plane. And since we really only want to move the bone plate, let's window select it as additional geometry before clicking OK. Once we click OK, the bounding box and the bone plate are now parallel to the lathe Z axis. From here, we can delete the bounding box geometry and begin programming. The new automatic bounding box orientation in Mastercam 2021 takes all the guesswork out of raw material size optimization.